Alright guys, this is Luigi Rocks 2014 back with some more Super Luigi Galaxy. Today we're going to be continuing onwards through our playthrough, as today we're going to be heading to the engine room. Now, today is actually November 11th, 2015 that I'm recording this video on. I know what you're thinking, why am I recording this on a Veterans Day? Well, I don't know. It's just, the reason I'm recording this on a Veterans Day is because, well, this might be the only time I might be able to record this, and if I don't get a video of this game recorded, people will start complaining to me about where's the next Super Luigi Galaxy and all that stuff, and I know a lot of you guys want to see more videos of this game, so that's why I'm just going to try and do more videos, so that way you guys will just stop complaining. Because, yeah, it just gets really annoying that I have to receive so many complaints from people on YouTube telling me when the next video is going to be. Well, it's not usually on YouTube, but half the times it's usually just on Skype that this stuff happens. So already an enemy base has been detected. We're gonna start with this galaxy right here, the Gold Leaf Galaxy. Another reason why I'm also recording this on a Veterans Day is because I'm like one of those people that don't really have family in the military and all that stuff, so yeah. I mean, if anyone who lives in the United States basically would know what I'm talking about, or if you're like one of those people that live in Canada, just don't even bother listening to what I have to say, because you probably wouldn't understand. Well, then again, I don't know if Canada celebrates Veterans Day either. You know, you'd probably have to ask the people that live in Canada if they do or not. I'm pretty sure they do, if I'm not mistaken. I don't know. Most of the people I know that live in Canada is Yatsumi432, Mark112341, Canadian Moose, Mr. Teasy Gamer. Pretty sure I could just ask those guys. I mean, I'm sure they might know. Anyhow, over here are some coins and a 1-up. And yes, you can get a beast suit right here as well. So yeah. Oh, and there's an L for Luigi. Yes, because this is Luigi's kind of galaxy, it would seem. There's a starship up there. Wait, how do I get it? Oh, I see. It's on that platform. Okay. Actually, I might not even need the starships. Ah, crap. Well, let's see. Yeah, I'm not sure if I really do need the star chips or not. Ah, crud. There's a sling star up here. I saw one up in that tree, but how do I get that? Wait, maybe I might know a way. Hold on. Crud. Okay, maybe not. Maybe that's not how you get it. Alright. There has to be a way. Like, do you really need to collect the star pieces? Because these pieces are blue, and that usually means that a bunch of pole stars are going to appear. Well, I already know for a fact I'm just gonna waste my time trying to grab these star pieces, even though I'm just grabbing them probably for nothing, no doubt. Let me see what's up here real quick. Nothing, huh? There we go. Wait, can I actually stand on that tree? Oh yeah, I can, alright. But now I just need to figure out how to get up there. Ugh. Darn it. Alright, well, I guess I might as well just hit these switches. Even though I'm probably doing all this for nothing. Because this probably would lead to a sling star, no doubt. Alright, that doesn't work. Ugh. Man, I'm going in such strange circles. Oh, hidden coins, that's right. Alright. You know what? I guess I'll show you guys what's in this pipe real quick. Why not? I'll show you guys what's in here. So now we already know where that question mark coin leads us to. Alright, let that go by, and then this has a rainbow star. Grab loads of star bits out of here. Alright. I might have missed a few star bits, but you know what? I got enough to make it to 100, so that's good enough for me. Alright, and right now we only have currently... Darn it, we only have 2 star bits. Or, star chips, I mean. I had the opportunity to wall jump, but it seems as though I messed that up. Oh wait, there's a star chip in that crate. I forgot about that. Alright, there's one. Are there any that I'm not knowing of? Because I got one right there. There's another one I have yet to find. Move, move, move. Oh yeah, there's this one right here. Alright, now I think I know where the last one might be. Run. Gotta run away from that boulder because we don't want to hit that. There's some coins back there, but I don't want to get that either. Alright. Oh. Watch out for those pink Octoombas. I hate those guys so much. They may have a different name, but I really don't care, to be honest. Okay, wait. Wait, what's in this thing? Alright, so this has star bits, which I'll definitely take. Jeez, 9 minutes? Holy crap, I wasted a lot of time. Which probably means this video I'll probably be only getting 2 stars, no doubt. Okay, so I gotta wait till that. Ah, no, don't tell me my Wii Remote's already out of batteries. Ugh. Yeah, it's because my family has been using the Wii a lot to watch Netflix and stuff, Which is one of the other reasons why I barely wasn't able to record last week, and was because of the Wii being used, and also because I had other parts to upload. But yeah, parts 16 through 19 were a bit delayed because, yeah, I was busy and stuff. I was just haven't really felt up to uploading on the weekend and all that stuff. Oh, I'm gonna catch this little faggot. Looks like I won't even need the little switches or little barriers to catch this guy. This is one thing I like about the Star Bunnies. When doing them with Luigi, Luigi can catch them pretty quickly. Alright. Yeah, so that was another one of those little Star Bunny missions where you have to catch the Star Bunny to get the star. I really don't like those ones. Like I said, that's still only the beginning. There's still more that we have yet to catch. And it'll probably be way later on in the game that that will happen. Alright, so now that that's done, we got a second star. So yeah, the next... Yeah, so this probably will only be two star... This will probably be the only video that I'm doing two stars in because, yeah, just didn't really have enough time to get everything, because I wasted a lot of time on that other mission. Cataquacks to the skies. Oh, so that's the name of those duckies, the Cataquacks. That's right, now I remember. It's like I said, it's been a long time since I've played this game, so I hardly could remember the names of those guys. Okay, so this is take two because I randomly died for no reason. I don't know what the hell happened. I randomly died for some frickin' reason. The stupid boulders at the beginning, those little rocks, ended up pushing me off the edge. Like, I got hit by one of them, and I didn't have enough time to recover and get up, and so the boulders pushed me off the edge. See, there it goes again. Wow. And I ended up spinning at that one too late. How did I not spin at that? Oh, that is such a strange glitch. Yes, and I call a glitch on that because that totally was a glitch. I could have actually spun at that, but apparently that I glitched out on that. Alright, so that's all the star bits you can get from the boulders. Oh, there's a coin up there too. Oh, whatever. There are plenty of other ways to get some coins. No need to worry. I can't even... Oh yeah, this is the one that has the secret star. I remember now. Wait, hold on. Before I let the catapult me in the air, I need to... Need to grab the bee suit. Yes, I finally remember that the duckies are actually called Cataquacks, and yes, they were in Mario Kart Double Dash, as I might have said before in the Beach Bowl Galaxy video, which I believe was part 10. That yes, these Cataquacks were in Mario Kart Double Dash in the level called Peach Beach, which I don't think I ever did show that level. I think the only time that level ever did come back in a later Mario Kart game was probably Mario Kart Wii. So, yeah. Alright. For no reason, I'm just gonna head up here and head into this pipe here. Probably is not a good idea to have the bee suit with me, but... Ugh. You know what? At this point, I really don't have much of a choice, because... I actually could have just fell in the water and got rid of it, but... Eh. Well, I already lost the bee suit anyways. Darn it. Ah, I thought I went on those stairways. Alright, well, I didn't get all the star bits, but I got most of them anyways. Alright, yep, so definitely only gonna be able to do one level. Right now my camera says that I'm at 17 minutes, but because of the time I wasted dying, you know, it might be a little bit less than that for you guys anyways. Let's see. Wait. No, this isn't where I'm supposed to go. Darn it. I don't care about my stupid batteries. Wow. The battery warning in this game is so much worse than Kirby's Epic Yarn. Because at least in that game, you wouldn't be hearing that little annoying sound saying that the batteries are low. God, that's so much more annoying. I'm not even kidding. I think it's worse than that if you ask me. Alright, head back into the Sling Star. Ugh, I don't even know where the hell I'm supposed to go. It's been so long since I played this game, I don't know why. I mean, the last time I did this level was when I was doing it as Mario, and I didn't really make that jump. Okay, come here, wake up. Eh. Okay, maybe I am supposed to let this guy catapult me in the air. Or maybe where I'm supposed to go is somewhere within this waterfall area. Yeah, it is, okay. Alright, before I head into that launch star then, let me grab what's over here. Alright, and there we go. And I end up landing on this planet. And of course I lose the bee suit for no reason. Head up here. Three star bits, probably not something I would probably grab, but whatever. Alright. Actually, I'm almost to 200 star bits, so actually, maybe I'll try to go for 200. If I can... Yeah, there's some right there. Ugh! Get out of here, you stupid Goomba. That's why I hate Goombas. I could have actually killed those Wigglers and grabbed a few star bits, but... Oh well. Oh, I see. I need this guy. Wakey wakey! Eggs and bakey, as Eggman would say from Sonic Boom, if anyone actually watches that show. The only reason I watched it was because I was bored one day and didn't have anything else better to do. Well, okay. Not right here, pal. I'm gonna need to turn around here. No, 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 no. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh wow, so I don't even need the Cataclax to get on the other thing. Nope. Here. You know what? While I'm here, I might as well just try to kill the Wigglers. Okay, run, 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 run. This way. Nope. Sir. Sir. Hello? Where'd he go? How did he turn back around? Hmm. No, it's a trap. No. Ah. You, sir. Hey, over here. This way, this way. Come on. Come on. Come on. No, no, no. Is this also a dead end? Wait, maybe not. Can I squeeze him through? Oh, yes, I can. Awesome. All right. All right. So I can squeeze that Cataclack through. No, no, no. Ugh. I don't like tight, narrow planets such as this. Ugh. No. Stop, 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 stop. Hold on. Wait, wait. No, no. Right here. Come here. There we go. Where are we facing? Oh, wait, no, we're not. It's not this mission, but the next one that we're going to be facing a boss in. Alright. I don't know. Don't need to exactly mess with these guys. I need to find a bee suit somewhere. Here, get rid of you. Oh, am I going to need the cataclack? Oh my gosh, shut up! I don't care about the batteries. Jeez. Okay, maybe I am gonna need a cataclack. Come here. You. Sir, come here. This way. This way. Alright, come on. Up we go. Alright, now I just gotta figure out where the hell I need to go. Here, I may need you again. Over here. I'm gonna need this guy indeed. Land on him. Get some extra fly power. Alright, well, I think at this point I might just. Come on. Okay, good. So there's no one ups around here, so I'm just gonna proceed to the star. Come on, come on. There we go. 23 minutes. Well, it might be a little bit shorter for you guys, but still, it might be 23, maybe 21 minutes, possibly 22, I don't know. It all depends, though, because, you know, I already got the intro and outro stuff set, so, yeah. Alright, just skip all that crap, save. Alright, and that's going to do it for part 20. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you in part 21. Thank you.